It was rioting by Liverpool fans before their European Cup final match against Juventus at the Heysel Stadium, Brussels, in May 1985 that led to the Euro ban on English clubs. 39 people died in the fracas, and feeling in Europe is still running high. That's why the FA now advises England supporters not to travel abroad. But 19-year-old Chelsea fan Gawain Best is defying the football authorities and is organising a coach trip to England's match in Dusseldorf on September the 9th.
The fans will travel anyway, and my trip does not appeal to hooligans. And the hooligans will just go by National Express or British Rail.
The FA, though, are worried. A spokesman warned English fans are often taunted by supporters of foreign teams, and any trouble is inevitably blamed on English supporters. The FA believes any incident in Dusseldorf would damage current hopes of the Euro ban being lifted. Despite those fears, Gawain Best insists the trip is on.
I think there is a good chance of there being an incident abroad, but in Germany, but I don't think it will be involving my trip. I think everyone on my trip will be well behaved.